body fired up this evening. I'm exhausted, barely breathing, holding on to what I believe. No matter what, they never take that from me.